Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In previous video, we saw how to configure and run Python using Visual Studio Code Editor. I have added the video to the card above. Please check it out. Today we are going to see about variables. Variables are commonly used in all programming languages. Variables are containers for storing data. A variable name must start with a letter or underscore character. Variable name cannot start with a number. Variable name can only have alphanumeric characters and underscores. Now let's see an example. I have written a variable a equal to 50, b equal to 50. Now let's add a and b and store it in a variable c. Let's print out the output. Run this code. Now we can see that the result is 100. Now I would like to find what is the type of the variable. For this, add type and the variable name. Let's print this out. It prints integer. Since a is 50, which is a whole number, so the result is integer. Now, if you want to know the address location of where the variable is stored, you can use id. Print id and the variable name. It prints out the address location of the variable a. Now let's try to print out the id of b. You can see both the locations are the same. In Python, the addresses is allocated based on the value stored. Here in our example, a is 50 and b is 50. Hence, both the addresses are the same. In case, if I change the value of a to be 100, now let's print out. The result is different address locations for both a and b, because now I have changed the value of a to 100. Let's try to print out the id of c. You can see that the address location of a and c are the same, because the result stored in C is 100 and the result stored in A is also 100. Hence, the address location are the same. Now let's try to change the value of A to be 90. Let's run the same program. We could see there are three different unique addresses created. I would like to share another option in VS Code which is helpful for debugging. Click on Run and Debug tab in the left panel. Set a breakpoint at the desired line where you want to check the value. Click Run and Debug button. Select Python file. Now you can see the line by line execution and the variables stored in each line. You can also step over to see the results printed. This is very helpful to know the step by step execution and variable values of the code. Thanks for watching the video. please subscribe to our channel.